Some numbers right now, DHEC reporting nearly 12,000 new COVID cases in South Carolina. Its percent positive rate almost 33%. It also confirmed two new COVID-related deaths, including one in Marlborough County. North Carolina, meanwhile, reporting nearly 32,000 new COVID cases today. That number, though, includes delayed reporting of test data. The state also has a percent positive rate, though, of more than 33%.